Have you ever dressed up in your boyfriend's clothes for a change and thought it was cool? Loose t-shirts, men's shirts, knotted up, ripped denims are the things we'll never look bad on any girl.
And in today's episode of Watch by How, we are here at Jack and Jones exploring the world of androgynous clothing. And if you have always dreamt about raiding your dad's, boyfriend's, brother's closets, we will give you the right reasons of why you should go ahead with it. So come with us.
Haman is wearing green chinos that she picked from Superdry. She chose them over denims for the fabric being softer and comfortable. She teamed it with a vertical striped shirt and knotted it up to add some more drama to her androgynous look. Adding on to her style, she's put on a spiked and jeweled neck piece over the shirt to make it more wearable for events other than just casual. You can even make it more sporty by wearing the attire with boots. Urmi, who's wearing a short and flowy Georgia dress, has thrown this blue boyfriend jacket with a knotted belt on her waistline. Loose and oversized jackets look extremely stylish. So just steal one from your brother or boyfriend's closet and try them on for a change. She's wearing the dress with standard boyish Converse to add a twist to her regular girly self. Lace-ups look really chic with dresses and skirts. And comfort is what you don't have to give a second thought to.
We hope we've given you courage to dare to wear boy clothes with just some twists and turns. Be sure that being carefree is the only way to try out new things. And every little new thing you try, there is always lots to learn.
For now, remember, it's not about fashion, it's who you are.